fighting for their slice of paradise.
Heartbreaking and hard to, you know, hard to deal with.
Holly Marsh bought in Elimbah a few years ago. Her home is now one of more than 100 at risk of being resumed.
To think a road could go through that is absolutely heartbreaking when there's other viable options.
The Bruce Highway Western Alternate Route aims to free up the north-south corridor in a huge growth area.
We're a long way off from when the road would be constructed at this point.
Little comfort for the locals in the way of Stage 4. The state government has proposed two options. Both see the corridor go up through Moodloo before splitting at Elimbah. One option west of the rail line, the other south and up through Six Mile Creek. Both going through farmland and homes.
This is our community. You can't drive through the middle of it and break it in two. We don't accept it.
A community packing town halls suggesting not just Stage 4, but the entire route be revised.
Use a ring road solution. Put it around the existing urban development.
Consultation finishes tomorrow. An online petition has been signed more than 10,000 times. Opposition MP Andrew Powell plans to table it in Parliament next week.
The government can have no excuses. They've got everything. They've seen this community speak loud and clear.
It takes only one look at these streets to see the overwhelming objection for the project. But despite that, the state government still can't guarantee there won't be any resumptions.
I'll definitely be assessing this feedback as we move forward.
As locals hope for a better option. Ned Balm, 7 News.